Hi.
Hi, hi, viewers. This is Dr. Som Shekhar Rao, gastroenterologist and hepatologist, Apollo Hospitals. How aging affects your gastrointestinal system or your digestive tract? So most commonly, as your age increases, every 10 years of your age as it increases, the motility of the gastrointestinal system slows down. So we have to make this up by changing the type of diet you are taking. So most commonly, as your age increases, you would require more and more fiber in your diet and less amount of oily foods in your diet. As the age increases, as the motility of the gastrointestinal tract increases, to keep it with the normal pace, you have to be doing regular exercise, minimum of 45 minutes brisk walking. And most common complaints what we see in people who are aging are, most importantly, acid reflux, abdominal bloating, distension, and incomplete evacuation at stool or constipation. All these things are reflection of your decreased in gastrointestinal motility. We may see other causes like diverticulosis, which is seen in aged people. We may see, more importantly, cholecystitis or fatty liver, which is progressing based on your age and your obesity. So all these things progressively increases as the age increases. So gastrointestinal system can be made healthy if you change your diet according to your age. Thank you very much.